14th harmonic, maybe the difference is really small, but it's completely random.
My name is Jake Altabef. I go to RPI. I am a rising junior and I study computer systems engineering. This summer I'm doing research analyzing music, specifically jazz. So far we looked at signal to noise ratio over mediums from vinyl to cassette to CD. We've also done frequency analysis. I've never had a formal music education, no music theory or anything like that. What I have in college is essentially coding and algorithms. Seeing this connection between audio engineering and music with computer science is really good because it gives me somewhere to put an end goal in my career. As I'm wrapping up college, I know that I need experience either doing research, moving forward into a PhD, or moving into industry. Going back to audio engineering, I would like to do a master's in that. That'd be really cool. Something that I haven't done before, something that I should have pursued. During the semesters, once it gets to mid and late semester, I will be doing like 40 hours of coding for one class. And just having the freedom to not do anything during the summer other than research is incredible.